Well, here we are in the foster kitten garden guest suite. And I made that last vlog about Ambrose leaving. Made a few errors. Ambrose's new name is Fizzy. And the people that were supposedly coming that day to look at more of our kittens were actually coming to see Jupiter and Ellie, who's cleaning Saturn's bum. They weren't coming to see Mutsu and Saturn. Here's Mutsu and Saturn. Hi, Mutsu. Hi, Saturn. But those people never showed up, and because our kittens are in such high demand, there's a long waiting list for them. Surprise, surprise. Those people went to the bottom of the list because they phoned really late and didn't reschedule right away. So, it's actually today, which is the 12th, Saturday the 12th, I believe. I wish I knew what date it was. For sure. I think it's the 12th. It's today we have people coming to see Mutsu and Saturn. And so there is a chance that they might go today if the people like them. How could they not like them? They are very likable kittens.
Especially you, Saturn, yes. Yes. Especially you, Mutsu. Yes. Yes.
So we'll see. We'll see what's going to happen. And then I think we have another family lined up for Jupiter and Ellie. Where's Ellie? Hi, Ellie. Hi, Ellie, baby. But I don't know when that appointment is. I guess they haven't phoned. We haven't made arrangements with them. There's Jupiter. And there goes Jupiter. Okay, well, and see what else. Still no inquiries about Tammy. Ah! And Jupiter. Jupiter. Jupiter just jumped on my back. Which is what... No. Mutsu. Mutsu just jumped on my back, which is what Mutsu does when one bends down. And I have Jupiter on my lap. These are the crazy little escape kittens that love to escape everywhere and do everything bad. Bad, 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 bad. Good bad babies. Good babies, but bad babies. Anyway, like I was saying, no inquiries yet about Cammy, but I'm sure that'll change. And Cammy's always got a home with us until she finds her forever home. Yes, yes, we're already making plans about how to bring her into the big house if she's still with us when the kittens are gone. And so we're thinking of that already, of course. And hello. Ow! Don't get me in one of your fights. Oh, you little bums, you. Just a bunch of little crazy bums. I'm going to try and stand up with a Mutsu on my back. Okay, Mutsu. Let's see if we can get a dismount from you. Are you ready? Mutsu. Come on. No, don't go all the way down to my butt. Mutsu. Come on. Dismount. Dismount for the nice people. Come on, Mutsu. You can do it. Come on, Mutsu. Come on. What are you doing? Go. There he goes. Yay, Mutsu. And his cute little bum. Hello, Mutsu. Oh, sweetie. So just in case, this is goodbye. Who's that? Is that Jupiter? Jupiter. Yeah, that's Jupiter. So in case this is goodbye for Mutsu. Oh, little Mutsu. Or sweetie hearty. In case this is goodbye for... Excuse me, Jupiter. Mutsu and Saturn. We're going to say goodbye. Say goodbye to all your friends and fans out there, little kittens. Wonderful little, sweet little kittens. I'm sorry you lost your twin, Mutsu. I'm sorry you lost your Fuji. Life goes on. We're going to make sure you guys get, and guys and girls, get the best homes possible. Ah! Jupiter! It's hard to get all emotional when one's being attacked by kittens. And you two, you'll make a nice fun pair, won't you? Yes, very playful, very crazy. I think Saturn and Mutsu will make a wonderful, wonderful pair as well. They're both sweethearts. Love you guys so much. I hope you keep in touch, okay? You can phone anytime you want, Mutsu, okay? Anytime, day or night. Yeah, the boy. Stop attacking the camera. Okay, well, I gotta feed these crazy little crazies. And, once again, I don't know if there'll be another vlog after this. Oh, how could there not be? It's just so insane. Okay. Bye, everybody. Thanks for watching. Well, Jupiter? Well, Ellie? Oh, Mutsu! Stay over here, please. Come on. Troublesome creature. Well, we're maybe back. I think I was talking a bit about Fizzy, Ambrose, before, and I may not have mentioned that he's doing well. He's been at home. This is Saturday. He's been at his new home since Thursday night, and he was a bit hissy when he got there Thursday night, but by Friday he was doing great. He was pooing and peeing in the box in the room he was being kept in, and he's been visiting all his new human family and sitting on laps of the kids and having fun exploring, and they're just waiting to introduce him to Polka Dot, his two-year-old kitty sister, who's a black kitty named Polka Dot. They named her Polka Dot because when she lies in a circle on something, she looks like a big polka dot. Very clever, I thought. Anyway, and what are you doing? I've just been having lunch and snuggling with everybody. And let's see if we can get Saturn up here. Come here, Saturn. There we go. Everybody up on the counter like they shouldn't be. Such a bad influence. Oh, our babies. Oh, our sweet little babies. Been such a crazy fun time with you all. I don't think Saturn likes that. Or is that Jupiter?
Who is that? Who are you? Come here. Let me look at you. Oh, that's Jupiter.
Jupiter doesn't like the drippy water. Saturn's quite interested. Mutsu loves it up here. I think he's might have been one of the first kittens to come up here. Him and Fuji, I think. The first.
Hey, Ellie. Oh, it's okay, Ellie. It's okay.
And there's Cammy cleaning up everyone's dishes. Oh, Mutsu's getting his paws wet. Ellie Belly, what's up? Go on, sweetie. Oh, Mutsu, don't go in there. Come on. Your nut bar. Oh, sorry, Ellie. Sorry about that, sweetie. You okay?
Yeah, you okay. It was a big drop for a little girl. You're very springy. You'll be all right.
You will help Mom with the food. Here.
There you go.
Help clean Mom's dish. Ask the girls. Okay, well, I think we'll wrap this up now. Ah! Mutsu. Oh, my Mutsu. Our sweet little Mutsu. And our sweet little Saturn. Ah.
and our funny little Jupiter.
And Ellie and Cammy. Hungry little girls.
Okay, thanks for watching, everybody.
Mutsu, what are you doing? No, that's only gonna lead to tears. Oh! I told you that would only lead to tears. Cause problems. Everybody okay?
Okay, we cannot top that finale. Thank you, Mutsu. Bye, everybody.
Crazy cat.
And we're back. Sorry, everybody, for this being the most convoluted Cammy and Kittens vlog ever, because there's just been so many kind of nutty changes. This is the 13th of September, the Sunday, and we've had yet another visit from people looking at our kittens, but let me go back in time. Yesterday, the 12th, we had some people coming, a family, who were interested in Mutsu and Saturn. That was a pairing that we thought might work out well, a tabby and a black and a boy and a girl. When they arrived, though, the little girl took a real instant liking to Jupiter. And by the end of the lengthy visit, hi, Saturn. Pretty sure that's Saturn. They had decided on taking Jupiter and Elstar because the little girl loved Jupiter so much, and Elstar was paired up with Jupiter. So we thought, okay, that's fine. And so later that evening, we get an email from VOKRA, who's been in contact with those folks that came to see the cats, and they changed their minds. They wanted to know if they could actually have Elstar and Saturn, whom you see playing in the yurt right now. So we talked about it, and it's still a tabby and a black kitten, but it's two girls, and usually two girls, we usually don't have two girls going together because we've heard some stories about, you know, sisters not getting along great as they get older. And Sharon actually had that experience a few years ago with two cats. Two females, two sisters who were reunited and really didn't get along. But we've decided that, you know, if that's what these folks want, if these are the kittens that they want, and who wouldn't want these two delightful yurt wrestling girls, you know, that would work for them. Hi! Hello! Hello, Saturn! Are you having a nice time with Elstar? Be nice to her, Ellie. So anyway, so the people who were coming today, who just came today, oh, there's Cammy. Hi, Cammy.
Hi, Cam-Cams.
Another delightful family that came today, they were originally told that they were going to be looking at Mutsu and Saturn, because those other folks were taking Jupiter and Elstar. Well, then we had to get back in contact with them and let them know that no, in fact, that they would be coming to look at Mutsu and Jupiter, who you are looking at right now. You see the convoluted aspect of all this. So anyway, they were fine with that. They were okay. So they came by, and we had another lengthy visit, and they actually brought the whole family. We had the parents and the three kids. That was a bit crazy. That was a little bit hard on Cammy. She's not so used to so many visitors, but she did really well. We keep telling her she's got to get used to visitors. She's got to get used to people around her. So she did pretty good. And of course, so the family, of course, loved Mutsu and Jupiter. Keep it down over there, will you, two girls? And so they just left, and so they are going to take these boys, our two crazy great escaping boys, And the great thing about that is, oh, Cammy down in front. Cammy, nice one. Great photo bomb. Whew. And a stink bomb too. Nice fart there, Cammy. Just be glad YouTube isn't smell-o-vision, everybody. Whew. Cam cams. So anyway, these folks that are taking our Mutsu and our Jupiter from us live in the neighborhood. They're just a few blocks away, and they have a little business over on the, one of the main streets near us, and they live in an old heritage house like we do, and it's great. And we've been giving them pointers about enclosing balconies and stuff like that. And so our boys are going to go to a great home locally. And that's going to be good. So I don't know. I'm for sure Mutsu and Jupiter will be picked up tomorrow because the folks are in the neighborhood. We don't know when Saturn and Ellie are going. Oh, there's Saturn. Hi, Saturn. But that's probably going to be within the next day or two because they seem pretty anxious to get their wonderful, beautiful kitties too. And then that's going to be it. We're just going to be hanging with Cammy and working on her. Right, Cammy? Yes. Keeping you happy, finding you a home. Stinky girl? You my stinky girl? What are you doing over there? What are you doing, Cammy? Oh, here's Saturn. Let's see if we can get everybody up here. Because, this might be it for vlogs. Oh, I mean, you never know with me, right? These things just go on and on endlessly and come back for codas and addendums and such things. But here we are all together, and so maybe this would be a good time to actually say goodbye to Jupiter,
our wonderful little great escape kitty, who rolled in mummy's poo once, and luckily only once. Our sweet boy. And our Mutsu. Our darling, darling, darling Mutsu. He's such a great feller.
And Saturn. Beautiful little Saturn.
He's so sweet and crazy and lovable and playful. And Purry. Here she is.
And where's our Ellie? Ellie Maystar, where are you? Ellie Maystar. Oh, why are you making this hard on me? I gotta come around here. Here's our Ellie Maystar. So beautiful.
Such amazing ears. Such nice purrs. It's been such a pleasure getting to know all of you.
And Cammy, thank you for having so many wonderful kittens. I'm sorry we lost one along the way. We're all Fuji. Oh dear, I'm getting tearing up, getting emotional. My babies. Oh, and there's Jupiter. It's been a pretty crazy ride, everybody. This is our sixth VOKRA foster family. Is that right? 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, and I think between kittens and cats, I think we've had something like 40, 41 kittens and cats come through our house. Whoop! Hi, Jupiter. Hi, sweetie. My darling. My darling boy. And thank you all for watching. There will be a few more Cammy and kittens videos here and there. I've got enough footage to put up a few fun things. Kittens fighting, kittens playing, kittens being sweet and sleeping, kittens vexing their foster daddy, kittens vexing their mom, Cammy. Hi, Ellie Mae. You gonna come over and join us? Elstar. Ellie Mae Star, come on. Oh, come on up here with Jupiter, who you were supposed to go with, but now you're going with your crazy sister Saturn. Isn't that just nutty? Oh, my Ellie belly. So when we're working on everybody for updates, photos, little stories about our babies, so hopefully we'll get lots.
When it turns out, the folks that are taking Jupiter and Mutsu know the people who adopted Ambrose. We're really keeping it in the family. Yes, we are. Right, Ellie Maystar? Okay, sweetie. Okay, well.
Time to wrap this up. Right, Saturn? Yes, you gonna be nice to your sister? Are you? Mutsu.
Hey, Jupiter. Oh, my little Jupiter used to give me such amazing hugs. Still does, in a way. My purry crazy babies.
Cammy looking for more food. What else would Cammy be doing?
Okay, everybody. Thanks for watching. Thanks for all your wonderful comments. All you vlog lovers. All you kitten lovers and cat lovers. And we'll see you. See you when we see you. Okay. Bye, my little loves. Be good. Be good, Ellie. Gonna be good, Ellie? Yes, she is. Okay, bye, everybody.